Okay, we're taking a look at Wix. Wix is an excellent website provider. I have clients that use Wix. I have friends that use Wix. One of my friends is pretty much the top body painter in the country, and he uses Wix. For what you get, for what you pay, they're great. Here's your plan. Your monthly payments. If you need a landing page or you need something that's going to go up fast, Wix is a great way to go. But I can also tell you, because this review on Wix is going to be very very abbreviated. Wix is doesn't matter what business that you're in. Wix is essentially a real estate website template provider. So they do a couple pages of design. They have some templates that connect to the vertical of the type of business that you're in, and their whole development strategy is just kind of tackling vertical after vertical after vertical. This is a real estate website. What I could see using one of these for that would be brilliant is simply a landing page. Like if you needed to build a landing page that was going to talk about a specific property site and you didn't want to use some of those property specific real estate providers that are out there, this might be a good way to go. Phone number, picture, pretty pictures of the property. You get it up and going in about an hour, and then you launch it, and then you spend anywhere from $7 to $14 a month. And you're golden, right? But in terms of if you have future plans, Wix is a dead end. So again, many of these solutions, I have always been a proponent, and when I'm talking in these videos, I try to say, nobody that is a brand new agent, unless they're an experienced business owner, should put a lot of money into the web. And that's everywhere. You should be very cautious about direct advertising of any kind. Trulia, Zillow, me, anybody should stay away from it until you have a little bit of experience in the real estate business. You know, a great way. There's so many different ways that you can put up a decent looking website for maybe $50 for a year. And that's the way you should go if you don't have very much experience as a business person, a business owner, a real estate professional. It's a nice, safe way to make sure that you don't go broke in an area where it's completely unnecessary. Now, let's say, for instance, you're a very experienced business owner. You're walking into establishing a business with a budget and real estate is the business that you've chosen. That's a different story. If you're that guy or gal, then Wix is not the solution for you. However, if you're young, Wix will be very intuitive for you. If you're college aged or one of the many professionals these days that seems to be getting a degree in real estate and then graduating and getting ready to go into the business, this is a super fast, super clean, super easy way to put up a website. Their service is great. Their reviews are decent. And it's hard to go wrong. Like, so here's Wix reviews, all right? So you can see almost all five stars, 143 reviews, rating 4. And it's pretty much all the same everywhere, is that people, the users of Wix are giving it anywhere between 4 and 5 stars, and there's hundreds if not thousands of reviews that you can choose from, including in the real estate vertical. So in terms of a nice, easy, fast solution for somebody who wants to put up a real estate website, I do actually recommend Wix. I poo-poo a lot of providers because I just think there's a lot of holes. There isn't very many holes with Wix. They've got great support. You can get a website up fast. They're inexpensive. You really can't damage your business plan all that much with a Wix site. About the only thing that you could do would be to attach a really valuable domain to a really cheap website, and then discover that you needed to redo everything. That like, let's say that you get your hands on a super high premium, like I just bought Ocean City, New Jersey real estate. I couldn't believe that it was available, but I got it. And so that domain is a super premium domain, and I wouldn't say that you want to use it on a site like this. And that's pretty much it. I mean, this is a simple, like these guys are in the business of getting millions of websites live, and they're very good at it. If you really wanted to get into it, there's no way, none, please don't even ask, don't leave it in the comments. There's no way that you could build a big real estate business off a Wix website, not online. You could do a lot of other things. You could sell a particular property. But if you're looking to generate leads, generate traffic, build a business, Wix is not the way to go. None of these really inexpensive real estate providers are. They don't have enough features or functionality. You are signing ironclad terms and conditions, which essentially sign away the rights to your own content. I mean, the list, just run through my website, please. Read some of the articles I've written. There's no way in the world that one of these companies is a good one to partner with in order to build your business in a big way. But if you have very small, very specific needs, how can you go wrong? I mean, it's a monthly plan. Is it $7 a month at the highest end? So you're talking $80 a year. So hard to go wrong with that. All right. Thanks for tuning in. That was a real estate website review of Wix.